Hey, it's the fifth episode of the second season of The Witcher. This is called Turn Your Back. Not something I would advise anybody to do in this world of octopus monsters and tree things and creepy frickin' monolith monsters. This is a good intro. I'm really nailing this one. Last time, Yennefer was on the run. And she bumped into Yaskir, who was helping elves to escape from the tyranny of the North. You know? Not that the elves in Nilfgaard have teamed up. Everybody's like, "Oh, elves, they're spying on us. Get rid of them." Also, a man was talking to an owl. The owl was giving him ideas, you know? He was like, "Yeah, good one. Good one, owl." He was also topless at the time in Witcher headquarters. Meanwhile, at the fortress of the Witcher, Triss was like, "Hey, I'm here. Do you want to sleep with me?" And Geralt's like, "No, it can't happen. My heart belongs to somebody who I think may be dead." Ciri has elder blood, whatever that means. And Geralt is on a mission now to find out about monoliths. So we're going to see all that and more, and maybe less, in this episode. You know, no judgment on the owl thing. Sometimes I talk to owls. You know, they're good. They're a hoot. Is that the worst joke I've made? No, unfortunately it's not. So let's just get into the episode and I'll stop joking. And we'll find out some cool new information. Where is this? It doesn't sound like a fun house.
There is one thing in this hellish world I cannot abide.
Clicking?
Just wasted talent.
What do you want, Lydia?
Are you here to taunt me?
We can find a remedy.
Hey, let me out. Yeah. What do you want me to do?
There is a girl. For now, only the white flame is hunting her.
Everybody's gonna hunt her.
Get to her first.
Yep, let me out. Is this the same as last episode? Same time period?
Burn, Butcher, burn.
Oh.
Watch.
We're gonna get to see what happened to Yaskir.
Well, the Yaruga is flooded and impossible.
Hey, Geralt is about to appear, dude. Shields up.
Stay back!
Coming with us, get on board.
She'd stay behind.
Hello, is anyone there?
Oh, this guy has him.
That's unsettling.
Clicker guy has him.
You've got the wrong man.
Hello, yes, yeah.
Do I know you? The scales of and fate.
I said, who the fuck are you?
Triss Marigold sent me to you.
You're a witcher.
Yep.
Do you know of the Celestide Tower just outside the city?
Yeah, it's crumbled.
Yes, I know it.
Or collapsed or something.
It fell during the slaughter of Sintra.
I don't understand the prank, but...
Come see.
Points for imagination.
Oh, is he going to show him, like, the weird dust thing? Oh, the head. He brought the actual head. Jesus.
Come on, you know you want some.
It's the red light district.
How would you like to make some money on your feet? My friend, he's missing. I need you to go to the garrison.
Spy for me. She needs a grey robe.
Are you always this talkative, or should I take it personally?
How far away is it?
No, I've never actually seen this one. Calante didn't allow access.
Pinto! Back on the road!
At least I'll be reasonable with passing through. We don't want
to... Hey! Buff!
Hey,
I'm gonna buff you too, dude.
Stay where you are!
Buff! Yeah. Thanks for the help.
See, I am helpful.
Let's go. Aw. He's good with the horses, you know?
I've been looking for you all over.
Do you want to do this, Triss?
Do you even know what you're fighting?
Scarecrow.
I'll be in soon.
She has to practice, Triss. Get up here. I want to see her go through that.
Are we going to talk about this?
There's nothing to talk about.
The hell there isn't.
She is a living, breathing girl. Not some tool for you to use when you're desperate.
I'm hopeful.
She talked to Siri about it.
We have a chance to do something extraordinary.
Right. She might volunteer, you know?
She gets to decide.
Yeah, let's tell her.
Leave her alone now!
Uh-oh. Is she Elvish? Yeah.
Your power. All you have to do is ask.
No deal, witch.
My friend.
No one by the name of Yaskia.
What?
When I lose a man, he's usually back at the first place I found him. Bottom of a bottle.
Yeah. The clicker man brought him somewhere. I don't know where that is, though.
I've not seen Geralt in months. Not
such a shame you can't be useful.
I knew I'd find you here.
Oh, she's
you
pretending.
Lazy lout.
this is my wife. She has nothing to do with this. Please let her go.
If you know what's good for you, leave.
Hit him on the head.
If you knew what's good for you, you'd shut the fuck up.
Have it your way.
No. Hello, please. She's done nothing.
Oh, nice. Oh, jeez. I like that she came back for it, you know? See? It fell.
Shit.
And there's a crack in the world now. And all the monsters that were down there are wandering around.
I have to go down there.
We have to go down there.
So, your elder blood can make new witchers. We would like to drain your blood a bit. Not all of it, though. And do experiments in our centrifuge? What do you think about that?
You're impressing all of us up there.
Yeah, she dedicated.
I need to show you something. You know why there are fewer of us each winter, Siri?
We can't make more.
But I think you can help.
These have been sprouting all over the training course.
Yeah.
Where I've bled.
Exactly, she's putting it together.
With a vial of your blood, we could protect generations to come.
Yeah, a vial, that's all. She'll volunteer. Easy.
You have to test it on me first.
Oh.
I've destroyed so many things. Please.
Yeah, the monolith.
Let me help heal something for once.
We could test... I'm gonna... I know she wants him to test it on her, but... If she's the only source of it, you don't want to risk her... risk killing her straight away. Because then you, I don't know, I guess you could get her blood after she's dead, but, you know, best to keep her alive long term, just in case they need to, you know, science it up a bit. Yeah, maybe the first vial doesn't work, maybe the second vial doesn't work, but when you get to the fifth and the sixth vial, after we've killed a bunch of people, you know, testing it, we could get it to work. And then we can give it to her, you know. But don't have her first in line. Although she's very convincing, she's very determined. Meanwhile, down in the chasm of the core of the darkness of the hellscape of monsters,
there's no nest.
How could this happen? What could this?
No monsters so far this episode. Let's count that guy. We need some more Eye of Newt.
Did it work?
It worked.
I just need a moment to prepare.
She wants to be the one, Triss.
She wants to be the first.
You don't get to play damsel in distress.
Hey, she just saved your life, dude.
It's my job.
Yeah.
Are we working this morning, love?
Oh, win the boss. Get out of there.
So scary.
This is the comedy element of the episode.
Just wait.
Oh. Hopefully we can trust her. Ah, she turned her in.
You're ours now.
Girl's got away.
She gave you money, though. Ah, traitor. Trish gonna try and stop her?
I know you know how dangerous this is. Why do you want this so badly, Siri?
Because I'm sick of feeling lost.
Maybe there's another way to find out where your powers came from.
Vision quest?
Genetic memories that tell the story of who you really are come from.
I want to see that. Trish's gonna be freaked out by what she sees in here. Hey, Dara.
You bring terror and you bring death wherever you are!
It's everybody she knows. Oh. This guy.
Nothing can hurt you here. And if this, it's just...
just a vision.
It's you.
Oh, her mother.
Would you like a story?
Tell me everything.
This isn't how it's supposed to work.
Come on, Siri.
Uh-oh.
Let's go back.
Triss, are we in danger now? Just follow the rats. They know what they're doing.
They'd kill her if they knew.
It's a prophecy. Maybe it's not true.
What?
The boat's ready.
This is the night they died.
Uh-oh.
And yet, something isn't right.
Is she not supposed to be staring at us like that?
Who are you, child?
The other spheres didn't merge. They collided, then separated again.
Then the monsters aren't new, they're just new to here. And they're using the arm on Lester's gateways.
Oh, like a portal. What happens if we destroy all the monoliths?
I came to Sintra because I thought someone might be here. Yennefer.
Who? They have that in common. These two?
Out of Vankerberg.
That's the one.
You know Yenna.
I knew her.
I did.
Before she died.
You loved her.
Love. I thought after Sodden, after everything they did to her at Eritusa, she'll make a way here for refuge.
Hey! Finally somebody tells him.
Yen's alive.
Yeah, finally. We'll be waiting for all season for that. And this looks like a nice place, doesn't it?
You could have united our races. And now my sweet daughter.
You will destroy them.
Oh!
Child of Elder Blood.
Hey!
Child of Wrath.
Child of Wrath.
The world will die amidst frost and be reborn of the new sun.
That's a cheery prophecy. Oh, these are the ones we wanted to see.
Get
off! He can hear her. Get out of there. Oh, she's scared.
No! It's because of you. You will destroy us all.
Remember when I was saying she's gonna go into her brain and see some serious shit? Freak her out? Yeah, it doesn't get much worse than thinking that Siri's gonna destroy everybody and everything you love.
No one can stop it.
What do you mean no one can stop it?
Whose voice was that?
Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Holy mother of crap. Oh, that's gonna be a problem.
Do you think Nofka knows about this?
Open a portal.
I doubt it.
Now.
Yeah, get this the hell out of here. What was that, a frickin'...
Miss me, I want it done.
Shard now. Dragon? He's doing it. He's hesitating. Oh, jeez. Did you see how many needles there are?
What are you doing?
Oh, Geralt's back.
Stop. I wanted him to try. No matter what I do, it will never be enough.
You are already enough, Cirilla.
Yeah, you're pretty cool.
I want to be like you. I want to be indifferent to the past, to the things I've done.
She wants the pain to go away, but it's not going to happen.
That is not how it works.
Yeah. See the pain he carries with him? Come on, I'll still train you to be a badass, though. And don't destroy the world, please.
Go get your things.
Where's Triss? Is she still in a corner somewhere? Freaking out? Ugh, I'd be so seasick on this thing. Oh yeah, he remembers. He remembers seeing it. Where's he going? Back to Nilfgaard?
You wish to see me?
This baby's gonna come soon. Oh. She's super pregnant. Like she's literally days away from having that child. Hey, he's back. You can get a shave, a shower.
Stand in line with the others.
Dude, do you know who I am?
Dar.
Nice hair, dude.
Marble Gardens.
Skipping the queue.
I am Commander Mordifrin Abkelek.
Whip.
Who the fuck are you?
Good to see you alive.
Thanks. Things have changed since they were both saw each other last.
There is so much better than you.
She's definitely got to beg for her magic back from that witch.
You know what you need, Piglet. You know the words.
Behold the Mother Forest.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
But I'm not here to grant wishes. I'm simply a guide. I know how you can get it. How you can steal it.
Steal it?
Me.
What?
I'm the key to you getting your power back.
Oh, what does Jess have to do with Cyril?
All you have to do is deliver me to the right lock. A shattered black door just outside Sintra.
Oh, she has to bring Cyrilla to that monolith chasm? I wouldn't advise it. That brings the end of days, right? So, that was episode 5. Turn your back. Hang on a second. What does the title mean? Can you think? I'm trying to place which story it would refer to, the title. Yennefer doesn't turn her back on Yaskier. Neither does he turn her back, his back on her. he is the damsel in this episode. And this episode we're introduced to Mr. I can click fire from my fingers, but also be careful of that fire magic. We saw Yennefer didn't end well for her. I'm kind of jumping all over the place because I wanted to talk about Yennefer and her power. And all season long, that witch has been taunting her. What's she called? The Deathless Mother or something like that? Taunting her. That she has the key to getting her magic back. But funnily enough, she says in this episode, I was saying in the episode she appeared that she was like a genie granting wishes. She says in this episode she's not a wish granter, but she does have the knowledge. She knows how Yennefer can get access to the chaos. And all she needs to do is to grab Ciri, bring her to a place, and open hell on earth, and that'll work. I don't know the specifics of that, but I do know that that is going to bring the stories together, the three main leads together. And speaking of the three main leads, Geralt finally found out that Yennefer's alive in this episode. Istrid, of all people, was the one to tell him. I'm not sure if Triss even knew. I don't know her timeline from, because Yennefer was presumed dead after the battle. Triss was deeply wounded. She could have recovered and then gone on her own mission before Yennefer appeared. I can't remember the... Wait a second. Did Yennefer and Triss have a conversation together? I think they might have, actually. I think they did. Were they at the eel pool? Were they at that place? In episode 2? Yeah, Triss and Yennefer were at the pool in episode 3. So Triss definitely knew that Yennefer was still alive. I don't know if she knew that Geralt didn't know that Yennefer was still alive. Does that make sense? Or if she was withholding that information so that maybe those two could hook up. Either way, Geralt wasn't having any of it. also in this episode. It's a jam-packed episode. Ciri wants to become a Witcher. And the reason she wants to become one is not so that she can fit in with this group. It's not so she can have a purpose. It's because she doesn't want to feel all that kind of anger and guilt, survivor's guilt and all that stuff, you know? She's carrying so much pain, and she thought, hey, if I become like Geralt, I won't feel the pain anymore. And Geralt just basically told her, look, that's not how any of this works. And we know that he feels deeply, he just doesn't show it. You could see that in his reaction to Yennefer. The loss of her, and him hearing that she's still alive. It was a fun little trip with Istrid and Geralt on their way to the monolith place. I'm not sure why they didn't just port there. Maybe it's shielded from that. I don't know why they went along the road. He was able to port them out of the middle of the chasm well enough. Like, Geralt got back to Witcher headquarters. Like that, you know? Within minutes. Because Ciri had just woken up from her vision. She went straight. Give me the injection, Doc! Triss is freaking out. Ah, you're gonna be the end of the... everything. So big stakes were introduced in this episode. And we also had a fun little comic side adventure with Jaskier and Yennefer. Goofy little chase scenes. And that traitorous woman who turned her in. Ah, Catra. The second she was like, come here into this, I'll save you. You knew something was up. Anyway, I had fun with that one. I like that episode. Next episode is called Dear Friend. Dear Friend. That could be referring to anybody. I don't know who, what that could be referring to. Maybe that guy and his owl. Maybe the guy and his owl. Maybe Clicker Man and his fire. Maybe Jaskier and Geralt. You know? Old buddy, old pal? We'll find out next time. Thank you for joining me. And I'll see you for episode 6.